Newsom is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. And furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the bad guy, make a new plan, stand. You don't need to be coy, just listen to me. Now you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the Keeley, get yourself free. Yeah, you slip out the bag, Jack. Make a new plan, stand. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Now you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the Keeley and get yourself free. Said it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. And I said, I appreciate that. And would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? And I believe that in the morning you'll begin to see the light. Then she kissed me, and I realized that she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just slip out the back, yeah. Make a new plan, yeah. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Now you hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, you need. Get yourself free. Get yourself free.